What's up, everybody? It's me, Crisis. And today we're playing Subnautica. So many of you guys wanted to see me play a horror game or a game that'll make me freak out or something. Yo, what up, Cat? What up, Book? What up, Vibes? Let me cameras, that light's too bright. There we go. But, let me see something out of it. I like this light better. That's nice on my eyes. Yo, what's up, Oni? What's going on? Okay, guys. We're playing Subnautica Below Zero today. I have what's known as Thassophobia. I absolutely hate the ocean, the lakes, rivers. I don't like natural bodies of water. They freak me out. Yo, what up, Troy? What's going on? That's my guy. Is that Riley? Is that supposed to be Riley? I can't tell. The thumbnail's like this big, but it looked like Riley. But yeah, we're going to play this scary ass game today. I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to react to this. God, this is going to be stupid. I feel this is stupid. Yeah, Riley. Yeah, that's my boy. That's my boy. I love Riley. Yo, what's up, Noel? What's going on? Hold on, my settings. I think my controller is not being picked up. One second, I'm connecting my controller. Ladies and gentlemen, the rabbit with the wait here is here. She said, I don't care. Okay, yeah. So we're going to be playing some Subnautica. What is going on? Yeah, I don't want to do this. Oh, man. Why is not my keyboard? Oh, am I supposed to like... I feel like I'm not figuring this out. What is going on? What is going on? I don't... It's only a keyboard and mouse game? This is really bad. This is really bad. My keyboard is like... garbage. Did you give insight on what you were playing it? It's a Wednesday, my dudes. My headphones wasn't connected. What's going on, everybody? It is Wednesday, isn't it? This is not good. But this is not good. I thought I could play on my controller.
Just play. Just work with the controller.
Maybe it'll work with the controller in a minute. Because if it's keyboard, this is not gonna... My keyboard is... That's why I didn't play, like, other games today. My keyboard, like... Sometimes the buttons work, sometimes the buttons don't. Troy, you're turning 14 tomorrow? That's sick, bro! You got, like, a party planned or whatever? You got anything planned? That's a big one, man. Well, we're not playing Subnautica today. I don't have a keyboard and mouse that'll work for it. Oh, man. Let's play some Helldivers. You guys want to see some Baldur's Gate? What do you guys want to see? This is what I got. I can't play Subnautica because it's not working on controller. And my mouse and keyboard suck. How does that not work? Yeah, bro, I'm hyped. Short school day, I'll be able to watch a good Crisis Live. He did not say a Peloton. Yo, Troy, you might be turning for your 14th birthday. I'm going to get you a knuckle sandwich, bro. He said a Peloton. Oh, what's up, Noel? What's going on? Ugh. Cannot play Subnautica. All right. Can you play Mind's Eye with four buttons? All right, we'll see. My keyboard is like really bad. I'm installing it right now. God, I don't want to play this. I'm installing it right now. It's 40% done. This game is downloading fast as hell. All right, let me change the name of the stream. What are we doing, guys? It downloaded so fast. Oh boy. Just play. Just put me in. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right. And I have two keyboards, and this is the better of my keyboards. I just don't use it because it needs batteries. Gotta plug batteries into this. Alright. Okay. I'm about to press 3 right now. I'm about to press 3. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, I ain't no punk. I'm not scared. I'm not scared, dude. I'm not scared. You're scared. I'm not scared. Buster's only sitting up here for no reason. You guys notice Buster right here behind me? He's being a little cutie pie. What up, Julia? I'm glad you're here. You hate jump scares, Troy? Neon, I thought you were changing your profile picture. Are you about to make it Riley? So we can have Huey and Riley in here? I mean, Huey? Okay, increase the volume to a reasonable amount. A proper volume will allow you to experience horror. They just want me to be scared. That audio is bullshit. Turn up the audio so that when we jump around the corner, we can give you a heart attack. No, dude. Yo, you remember yesterday when Civics was talking shit about being here before Noel? Look at it. Look how the time. What is it? The turntables to wake up what?
Please. Why aren't you waking up?
Because I don't want to play this game. That's why I'm not waking up.
Wake up.
Look how the turns have tabled. This is low-key not scary. I don't know what you're talking about. This is a game Noel recommended. I don't like that. I don't like this. Yo, what up, Alex? What's going on? We're playing something scary today, man.
Well, that's it for now.
Yeah, I don't like this, dude. I don't like the radio.
Get a load of this wonderful jazz. I'll see you
all. Alright, so technically you guys are watching me play my first mouse and keyboard game. This is my first time ever playing a mouse and keyboard game, so this is gonna suck. Can I play it with controller? I'm just gonna try. Just gonna see what happens. Okay, no, I can't play it with controller. Yo, there's an earthquake? Nah, fam. No. Yo, should I play this in dark or light? I should play it in dark, right? Like right there is dark enough. Oh, shit. Yo, there's footsteps. There's footsteps, bro. No. No, no. How do I jump? Oh, my God. No, dude. This is stupid. I'm good. I'm all right. I'm all right. Press E. Bro. Bro, those footsteps are getting closer, bro. What is this? Nah, fam. I'm not doing this. I'm throwing hands. Yeah, I'm throwing hands too. I'm not doing good, Alex. I don't like this. I don't like this. This room leads to nowhere. This room is just nothing. That means I have to go through the door where the footsteps were? No. No, 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 no. Turn on the lights. Okay. You saw something? What'd you see? You said you saw something? In here? No, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I have to go through here. This is stupid. Oh, no, fuck you guys! Oh my God, that doesn't fucking work. Yo, Troy, listen. This is bullshit. There's a green glowing goddamn teddy bear. I heard the footsteps walk all the way around. Yo, if these lights start turning off, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Creepy music. I'm not doing this today. I already have a headache, guys. View the note. I heard that what's happening. You don't. This game's graphics suck so bad. I can't read that. Oh. Crisis, look at the painting. What painting? Oh, I put that away. I don't want that anymore. Go away. Go away. Is that supposed to do something? This painting. Oh, fuck you! No! No, 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 no! Please, God, no! Fucking lights turned out. You know what? Just kill me, dude. Just kill me, dude. I hear footsteps, bro. I hear footsteps, y'all. I don't know where the keyboard and mouse controllers are. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God. Oh my God. Just kill me, bro. You know what? I'm just gonna go embrace death. Go and kill me. I'm not afraid to die. I know where the power is. I'm not afraid to die. Cause it's just a video game. I'm totally fine. This isn't gonna reach out in my screen. And touch. I hear something breathing, yo. What the fuck did I just interact with? I can't see anything. I really can't see anything. You need the generator. Yeah. I don't know where I am, though. Oh my god, dude. Can anyone see? I really can't see where I am. Use F? Use F? Oh, crap! This is worse! This is worse. This is worse. This is worse. Oh my god, if I walk too fast, the candle will go out? This is stupid. Okay, let me read the chat real quick. I'm leaving as soon as I heard the first knock. Yo, what up, Madison? Madison, what's up, Madison? Oh my god, Noelle's losing it. She's like, use F. Guys, I'll be going to class, but I'll catch you later. All right, Neon, it was good to see you, dude. Thank you for showing up. Bro, this is fucked up. Yeah, I don't want to do this, man. If this light goes off again, I'm gonna come through and throw hands. Why is there not a punch button? You know what? Why? Oh, this door wasn't open. I don't know if this door was open before. I don't remember there being. Why the fuck are there chairs in the hallway now? Bro, exactly. Exactly. Where is Civics? Picking that up. This is a weapon. That's a weapon, bro. Pick it up! There's no toilet. I don't know all the buttons. Lay a ghost out. That's what I'm saying! Pick that shit up! That door seems to be locked. That's cool. That's totally reasonable. Yeah, the bear's gone! The bear's gone. This is stupid. There's a broken piece of wood on the floor. The bear is gone. Something karate chopped that. This is stupid. The door just closed. What? I'm gonna throw up, guys. I already have a headache. The vault. Stupid. What am I supposed to do? Where's the stupid bear? Oh yeah, to the bedroom for the radio, yeah, word. I didn't do nothing. Ah! Ah! Fuck this game. 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 Chest, I screamed so loud. Is something thumping? Oh, Chicken is okay. I'm all right. Look at Chicken. She's scared for me. Look at her. Nah, that's not funny, Julie. That's not funny. That's not funny. Yo, I hurt my chest. I screamed so loud. My chest doesn't feel good. Oh, shit, scared the fuck out of me. Oh, Chicken, I'm okay. Yo, my chest hurt. I think I was at a heart attack for real. Holy shit. You can't sit there right now, Chicken. I got the keyboard right there. Oh, I almost hurt my back. Oh, really almost hurt my back. This is stupid, Chicken. You can't sit there. Sit right there, just like that. That would have never happened if I had this bolt cutter. Oh my god, I think I hurt my back a little bit. Stupid. I did not expect that bull crap to happen. Oh, what up, Raph? What's going on? I could use a cowboy right now. I could use a fellow person here with me. This would be way better if I wasn't alone. What am I supposed to do? Will it interact with the chairs? I should be carrying around that cross. Bro, my stomach hurts. It is a scary game. I already screamed so hard, I think I hurt my back. I definitely hurt my chest, I screamed so hard. What painting's getting darker? No, dude! Fuck no, dude! You know what? I ain't scared. We're fighting. We're throwing hands, bro. We're shooting hands out here. I'm not afraid anymore! I'm not afraid anymore! Come shoot these hands. I hope you're in here, because I'm about to box you out. You're leaving, Raph? Don't leave me. Laugh, Raph. Don't you leave me, Raph. I need support. I'll burn this motherfucker down. Do 90 on him. I'm joking, I'm not leaving. You know what? We should just burn this place down. I'm gonna light the curtains on fire. I'm gonna light the couch on fire. I'm gonna light this whole house up. That's what I would do. That's stupid. That's stupid. Whatever that, why'd that happen? That's dumb. Just put on Karate Kid mode? Hell yeah! Ready? Oh. Oh, wax on? Oh, wax off. I ain't scared of this guy. I charged at him. The best I could charge at someone. What did this say? What did this end up saying? Did I not read this properly? Is that my heartbeat? Can I hear my heartbeat, or can you guys hear that through the game too? Alright, I'll see you later, Raph. Thanks for showing up, dude. What the fuck? I know I'm gonna get scared. Oh, da-da-da-da! Okay, motherfucker. You think I'm scared of you, bitch? I ain't scared no more. If you scared me once, shame on me. Scare me twice, it ain't gonna happen again. Oh, whoa, someone in here? Oh, no. Where the fuck did the lever go? Yo, what up, Fluffy? I'm just playing a game that's gonna give me nightmares later. All the Spider-Verse shorts? No, I didn't see that. Bro. I'm cool. You're cool. We're all cool. I'm the coolest, though. Because I ain't even scared. I'll beat his ass. I will beat his ass. I ain't freaking scared of these freaking monsters in this game. I'll fuck them up. And nothing's gonna scare me. No, not again. I'm not gonna scream. I'm not gonna freak out. What the hell is going on? That's why I played during the day. Yeah, it is getting darker. Her eyes are getting all black. Thanks, Fluffy. I want to pick this up so bad. Just let me pick this up, bro. Just let me pick it up so I can. Are those footprints? I thought those were footprints. I think it's getting darker. Last time the power went out, something changed. Bro, what door is that opening? Just let me out, dude. I got tear coming out my eye because I'm afraid to blink. What the fuck? I ain't going back without turning on the power, you fucking stupid. Do you think I'm fucking stupid? Okay, that's the best I can do, huh? I don't want to do this, bro. I'm scared too! This is all Noelle's fault, guys! Oh, crisis, you should play something scary. That didn't happen. I'm not scared. You're scared. I'm not scared. Chicken, come on. Chicken is freaking out. She's scared. Give me the bolt cutters. Chicken, come on. You have to get out of here, dude. You're freaking messing me up. I feel like it. I got scared. I misspelled it. I got so scared I misspelled it. Hey, Unk, I've been leaving the stream for at least 20 minutes. My bad. I've been playing, wanted to play some Warframe since they dropped Dante. It's all good, dude. This fucking guy, man. He thinks he's funny. Your pants are wet? I'd be surprised if my pants are dry at the end of this. Yo, I've got a headache. This game is stressing the hell out of me. Do it. All right, yeah, come on. I'm not afraid of the sky. You can smile. I'm gonna walk up in here and go down these stairs because I'm not afraid of that stupid freaking dude. I'm gonna punch him in the face when I see him. I'm gonna punch you in the face, bro. Oh, shit. What's going on in this game? A nightmare. It's all nightmare, dude. No, I'm not funny. This isn't funny. Okay. All right, so let's sing the bravery song. Let's sing the bravery song, guys. This is white people shit. I'm not, this is not a real life. This is a game, and I'm gonna be all right. It doesn't matter what I freaking happens. This is gonna close right in my freaking face. I already know they're not gonna let me. They let me through. What the fuck? This is the same door. I'm going up. There's no way. Spooky. What's up, Z? What up, Big Z? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's the house. Oh, my God, dude. I walked through that whole hallway and ended up in the same goddamn room. It's not the wrong way. Don't. And I'm like, I show meat. Yo. Oh, my God. Okay. I'm freaking good. I'm gonna walk through this hallway. I'm not even... Nope, I'm not gonna look back. I'm not even gonna turn around. Nope, not even gonna turn around, dude. I'm not even gonna turn around for the spooky asshole to get me. He thinks he's gonna break glass behind me and I'm just gonna fucking turn around? That's not happening. I'm walking through this freaking... I don't care. I don't care what's happening behind me, dude. Yeah! Now he's gonna Freddy Krueger me! Now he's gonna Freddy Krueger me! Why am I playing this? Okay, I feel like I'm in a safe spot so I can read the chat. Okay. My pants are wet and brown. It's about hallucinating? I feel like I'm gonna hallucinate all day! When I'm singing, you like my singing? I just get scared. Banned. He just said banned. Yeah, you turned. No, I didn't. I didn't turn away. I went straight. That's the messed up part. Because I'm pretty sure I went straight. Because you love me. I love all my viewers, dude. I do this because of you guys. I do this because we have a nice little community. You guys are all my bros, and my friends, and my, you know what I mean? You guys are all super cool, so if you guys don't really recommend games too often. So if I can make people happy and play a stupid horror game that's gonna give me a freaking heart attack, I'll do it. I'll do it for my friends. Oh my God, this is stupid. I'm not gonna be scared. I'm not afraid. No, I'm not afraid of this game. You're a long subscriber. Yeah, man, how many months is it coming up now? Hold shift to run. Now I can run. That doesn't make life better. Why can I run now?
He's coming.
What? I'm not gonna run. I don't care. Kill me, dude. This is stupid.
Come here.
What? I don't like this game anymore, bro. I don't like this game at all anymore. Oh shit! God damn it! Chicken, I cannot do this with you on me. Yoinks! Yo, this is stupid, guys. This is so stupid. Chicken is freaking out. This is so dumb, dude. can't catch me. I'm too fast. Oh, shit. This is stupid. Never back down. Never. What? Bro, he's on me already. Damn it. I'm less scared now that I've been killed by him a bunch of times. I'm less afraid of him than I was. Now he's just pissing me off. I'm supposed to find three. What? Oh, he's on me already. Come here, he says. That sucked. At least I know where a computer is now, kind of. I hate this. I'm like low-key learning keyboard and mouse at the same time. Oh, you son of a bitch, dude! How did I crouch right there? What did I just do right there? See, chicken's not happy right now. Chicken, back off me. He said, come here, like I'm gonna listen to this word. Oh my god. Hey, Crisis, can we get a nice back shot of the monster? How am I supposed to do that? Oh, you changed your profile picture. Oh, I can hear this freaking jerk. How am I supposed to do this with him on my ass all the time? Chicken, you're gonna have to get out of here, chicken. Pause for chicken cam in a second. She's the reason I can't do this. This is extra hard with chicken crawling all over me trying to freaking... That was stupid. That was dumb. Like, I didn't hear him. Baby in yellow is tamed. What does that mean? Damn, that boy thick. That boy thick. I got to get away from him, guys. Oh shit. Oh my god, Zeke from Roblox Doors. He runs so weird. Yeah, he runs weird as hell. Bro. My brain can't react fast enough to the keyboard and mouse, and my wrist is starting to hurt. Because keyboard and mouse is stupid. That's right. I said it. Keyboard and mouse is stupid. Yo, I'm about to end this. This is stupid. It's fun, but the keyboard and mouse thing is what's killing me, literally. I think I remember there being... Ah, 80%. That's so stupid. I think he needs a good hun. She said end it. Bro said, come over here, cutie pie. Alright, I think I know how I got there. Why do you say right now? Ew. I'll probably just hug him. I'll try. If there was a hug button, I don't see why I wouldn't attempt it. Dude is off. He said, get over here right now. Not even like, that was the worst part, is the right now. Shit. Get up here right now. That's how I'm gonna greet Julie home for the rest of the week. Chicken, please, baby girl. She's so worried for me right now. She's so stressed. Do you see her creeping? She is freaking out. It's okay, baby girl. It's okay. Yeah, I'm still trying to find the last one, but it's hard because Chicken is literally losing her mind. She's like crawling all over me right now. She won't let me play. She keeps trying to crawl over the keyboard. She keeps crawling over the... Nah, I'm not going to end it, Noelle. I just gotta figure it out. Once I figure out this part, I'll figure out the next part, and so on and so forth. Chicken is scared, though, because I keep getting scared. You see Buster, right? He's up here the whole time. He's freaking out. He's starting to scare me, too. But I'm gonna give it five more tries. Five more tries before I just think Buster and Chicken have had enough. Because I am stressing my dogs out, and I don't want to stress them out, you know? Bro, where's the other one at? I know it's not in here. I know it's not under here. I know it's not in that room. I know it's not in here. Shit, I got stuck. Lumpy, yeah, that's what we call Buster. We call him the Bumpy, the Lumpy, the Grumpy. The Honey Pump Biscuit. Shit. He's my zippity-doo-dah, my zippity-day. Oh, hi-ho, wonderful, what a wonderful day. That's my Buster, we call him all that. He's the man. He's the dog of a million names. Where am I missing? I feel like I know I'm missing something. Right now. That shit is starting to make me laugh. Buster, Lumpy, Honey Pump Biscuit, Grumpy. Yeah, he's got a million nicknames. Bro. There is no third computer. I hate this guy so much. I think I've got this map pretty, like, I've been in here a lot. Okay, so, since I just keep dying, I'm gonna check every room. There's nothing in there. Nothing in here. 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 I already did this one. I'm dead. it's still scary and I'm back. Alright, what did I miss? I love him. I love friend from Happy Tree Friends. Oh man, Happy Tree Friends is goated. I used to like Sarge. Aw, oh, dude, whatever. Why does he run like that? Alright, so I checked like every room and there's no computer. Oh, I don't think I checked this room. Yeah, I didn't check this room. The one room I didn't check. Got it. Kill me, dude. I don't care because I got it. His face is disgusting. Aw, man. What the fuck, dude? I'm back in the room? Okay, this is stupid.
What the hell just happened?
Okay, hold on. Let me read the chat now. I'm sorry, guys. I'm smiling, bro. This is a fun game. Just keeps coming nonstop. I like the deer. When I watched Bambi, I said, boom, headshot. My family told me to go to the corner. Damn, dude. It's your birthday today, Raph? Yo, everybody say happy birthday to Raph. Oh, wait. On December 14th? I thought it was your birthday today. That's a little bit away is a statement. Yeah, hell yeah, it is. Sorry, breaking you. Why do I feel Noelle's emo for some reason? She's an emo girl. And now there's nothing there. Of course there's nothing there. Because it's not real. Let me in this room. That's getting weirder. She said, I'm not emo! I don't look emo, I don't act emo. He needs some milk. Yep, I'm not gonna look back at that, you crazy? Why would I look back? Oh, this is stupid. Are these light bulbs starting to break? What's that glass breaking noise? Oh my god, the lights are starting to break. What the fuck does that even mean? Well, I think this is a funny button called Banner Timeout. Oh, that's not great. That sounds like a chain. Yo, what up, Sleek? I'm playing some stupid scary game. Oh, that's not ominous. That's not ominous. But is it a way to fight back? Can I start throwing hands? Why did that disappear? Ooh, can I throw hands now? Sleek, oh, it's all good, dude. I appreciate, listen, Sleek, if you show up for 2 seconds, even if you just drop by and say what's up, I appreciate it a lot, man. So, better late than never for sure, you know? Why are there more books here? This is stupid. I'm not doing this. Why am I out of matches? I'm not out of matches. We're not scared of this game. No, we're not scared of this game. We're not scared of this game. No, we're not. 10 minutes left? Wait, is this a visage? Wait, is this... This is like a mind's eye or something like that? All right, Neon, I'll see you later, bro. Thank you for showing up, man. Don't forget to like and tell your friends about me. Wherever you're going. Wherever you're going, I'm like, yo, you know this guy, Crisis 64? He's pretty much the shit. Oh, Noelle's leaving too? I didn't see that. Where she says she's leaving? Who needs hands when you have legs? I'm not much of a kicker. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, wait. Am I supposed to tear the plywood off? I ain't scared. I ain't never scared. I ain't never scared. I don't care what's in here. Holy shit, I'm scared. Why are there a bunch of hooks in a room? This is stupid. This is fucking stupid. Yo, this is stupid. Why the fuck would I walk in this room? I am dumb. Yo, this is fucking dumb. Crisis is fucking dumb. Crisis is fucking dumb, yeah. Yes, I am. I'm a fucking dumbass. I am a fucking dumbass. The chairs in the hallway scare you? Yeah, I've been trying to freaking get rid of those. Yeah, okay, this is stupid. 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 Okay, there's hooks everywhere now? That's cool. This is stupid. Great. This is freaking great. This is freaking great, everybody. Wow. Wow. Wow, so happy. So happy right now. I'm so freaking... I'm having the time of my life. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, shit. What was that? Dude, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this, bro. I don't want to do this. I can see the chat going. I just can't look away, guys. Bro. Fuck no! What am I supposed to do? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna read the chat. Yippee, I catch you later, Chris. I'm supposed to be in a bit of a... Where is that coming from? Oh, what up, Civics? What's going on, bro? What am I supposed to do? I found a key to some office, but I don't even know. All right, Noah, I'll see you. Thanks for showing up, yo. Have a good one. Literally have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Yo, you're only going to sleep for an hour. They say those are like the best type of naps to take. They say after an hour nap, you're supposed to like feel rejuvenated. Yo, Noelle, tell me what I'm supposed to do first. I don't know what to do. Don't you be talking shit to me.
Holy shit.
I didn't scream this time, guys. I didn't scream.
Holy shit. Not again.
Yo, chicken is stressing. What up, guys? Yo, you guys know I'm gonna have to, like, once I become a YouTube partner, I'm gonna have to remove, like, 3 mods. You know that, right, guys? I found out that in where I live, if you have a moderator on your YouTube and you're a YouTube partner, they have to be over 18. So, my partnership is coming up within this year. I'm pretty sure I'll be making YouTube partner within this year, which is freaking huge. But yeah, I'm going to have to remove, like, Civics and Noelle and Shiny, because they're under they're like under 18. And I was like, oh, that's cool, you know, whatever, you know, mods, it's just a mods. They just keep people from saying nasty stuff on the internet. But nope, the United States government does not agree. I was just like, damn, I just thought they were just, you know, stopping people from saying, like, F crisis and stuff in the chat. I can't read that. Nobody can read that. Supposed to be the room that I've been trying to get into. Now you're gonna have nightmares. This game is wild, Julie. This game is wild. Oh, Noelle, she was taking shots at Civics. Just a warning: don't ever play Visage. This shit is horrifying. Yeah, thank you, Sleek. I probably will never play that game. You'll be fine, Crisis. YouTube doesn't really care. This game doesn't look bad. This game is insane. It was free, too. It's even more terrifying than this. Yeah, no, thank you. Why don't I have matches anymore? I'm all out of matches, guys. Did I have a limited amount of matches that I was supposed to be able to use? Because that sucks butt. I might end this game because I am stressing out my dogs. Because whenever I scream, they get... Well, Buster's chilling. You see, Buster's been here the whole time. If you guys didn't notice, Buster's been behind my head this entire stream just chilling. Chicken is losing her freaking mind. She's like... Right now you can't see her, but she's right here. She's kind of like losing her mind. So, the next big jump scare, I'm probably gonna end this because I don't want to stress my dogs out. But I am having fun playing this. Shit, I can't even turn on the goddamn. That's fantastic. And I don't have any more matches. This is fantastic. Just gonna walk through, cause I'm not afraid. I'm not gonna look back. I don't care if it's broken. I'm not afraid. I'm gonna keep on walking, cause I'm not afraid. I'm not gonna look back at the broken glass, dude. It doesn't matter how much they give me a jump button? Why the fuck did it give me a jump button? Oh, shitty shit.
I'm beginning to awake.
You love my singing? I only sing when I'm like freaking out. This is gonna be great.
Finally in your grasp, isn't it? Your consciousness. Just right there.
I jump like you, whatever. I'm trying to figure out keyboard and mouse right now. Technically, you guys are watching me play my first keyboard and mouse game ever. No, dude! Know how anyone could play keyboard and mouse like all the time. This shit is mega uncomfortable. Every game should be made for controller. This is my first time actually playing a game with keyboard and mouse, and I am not enjoying it.
Tom, did you wake up?
You don't get to decide when you wake up. That's my job. And you still have quite some ways to go. You think this was bad? You have no idea what's coming.
Oh my god, it's finished. I did it. I freaking did it. I hated this. I freaking hated this game. I hated this. This was the worst 1 hour of my life. Hurts. My back hurts. I hated this. I am so tense now. 54 minutes, 35 deaths. There were more teddy bears. Total matches lit 90. I kind of like the statistics. Did my short not post today? I posted a short earlier and doesn't look like it posted, like, at all. Let me see what's going on with that. I try to post a short when I go live just to, you know, just to help out. Is still says uploading. That's wild. I guess I'll just remake it. One second, guys. Crap. Oh, I thought I did this right. Now you must collect all the teddy bears. I'm never playing this game again, dude. I'm never playing this again. I'm never gonna play this game again. That's never gonna happen. Never gonna play this game again. It ain't gonna happen. I don't care, no. Remaking a short that I made earlier today is annoying. But I want to make people laugh. It's a short with Julie too, so. Okay. I'm gonna have to make it fast because I don't like waiting after a certain time to post a short because I feel like they never get which goes. Boom. Hopefully that works now. I don't know what's going on with that. But yeah, I'm never going to play this game again, dude. Are you insane? Three. My wrist hurts. That was terrible. Why are my shorts taking so long? Is something wrong with my internet? Yeah, there's something wrong with, like, uploading or something. That sucks. What to do? I thought that game was going to be I'm happy the game's not longer, because that would have freaking sucked. What to do now, though? I was going to play Subnautica. Yo, what up, Madsen? What's going on? I was going to play some Subnautica, but my keyboard and mouse suck. So it says Subnautica does support it. I don't know about that. What up, boy? Yeah, you guys are dumb and dumber. That's Sleek. You can't. Where there's Sleek, there's boy. And where there's boy, there's Sleek. It said it works with mouse and keyboard. Whoa, that's not what I wanted to press. You should buy a 30% keyboard if you don't like using your keyboard for anything else. This keyboard is a piece of shit anyways. But my wrist is like... It feels locked up, man. I've never used, that was my first time ever using a mouse and keyboard. And my wrist is like, feels like locked up. Like that was not comfortable. Those motions just didn't feel natural to my hand. Like, that just didn't feel right. Yeah, maybe I need to relaunch it. Maybe I just gotta relaunch it. And it'll work with my controller this time. Because it's stupid that it doesn't. This is wild. Is my controller really not working? Nah, man, I visit your mama every week. I visit your mama every week. That's the only exercise I get. It is connected. What is going on? Bro, I just want to play a controller with this game, and it's not working. You can't be looking like Death Star from Star Wars. Hey, even the Death Stars got fucked, so... This is stupid. See, it clearly has certain things responding to it. Bro sucks up all the planets like goop. There used to be 11 planets in the constellation. And then I decided to get a snack, so... And you're not wrong. This is stupid. So stupid why it's not working. Well, return to that game. Get some place of Helldivers. Maybe throw the controller against the wall? Bro eats stars like chip. It's true. It's true. I eat stars like chips. And I, Oh, crap. Something bad about to happen. He's not lying. Hot and spicy and crunchy! Democracy! Yeah! We're about to spread some democracy. That game Super was, Earth,
our home.
My brain already feels better. I already feel way better. I did not enjoy being so scared that entire time. Major order completed. Nice. Let's get some democracy. This is for you, Sleep. That's for you. Wait.
Once and for all.
Wrong hand. All right. I got 89 of those. Do I have anybody online? No. Let's see what acquisitions I can get. Acquisitions. This gun right now, I've been enjoying this gun so much. This gun is clean. This gun's supposed to be insane. They buffed it or something like that? I think I'm gonna try to go and get, like, the final gun. I still don't have this unlocked. I need 625 credits, though? Jesus. Okay, I'll see you. The pistol is fucking OP. If you get good with it. Oh, I gotta try then. I gotta try to get good with it. 75 more medals to unlock that level? Okay, that sounds great. What is the scout for? Looks cool. It one-shots automatrons? Clickbait? What's clickbait? Change the stream name again? Oh, I probably should. You're right. Bummed that that my YouTube's isn't work. My YouTube isn't working. Like I've been had a. There we go. Like I've been had a. I forgot what I was trying to say. Oh yeah, I was trying to post a short and it never posted for like an hour. It just said it was uploading. What is
they're
that?
Coming through.
I'm gonna put this big iron on my hip. I'm only gonna wear my super citizen because I'm different. Then the helmet, I'm gonna equip something sick. I don't know, I wanna change my outfit. Increases grenades by 2 is all I care about. All right, there we go. There we go, found a decent armor. Boom, now I look cool. For Super Earth. Alright, let's see what we're about to do.
The enemy has launched a cowardly attack against one of our planets.
Hey, it's all good, Sleek. Have a good one, man. I know it's late. I know it's late where you are. So I thank you for showing up, dude. I hope you have a great one, man. I hope you enjoyed watching me panic and scream and freak chicken out. Wow, how many Helldivers was killed in action? $263,337,056 Helldivers killed in action.
Choose any of the available operations.
See you tomorrow. Oh yeah, I go live on Friday, but
on the road to liberty.
I kind of like doing those bullshit streams in between, like an hour. Whatever, I kind of like that. So I might be just, you know, showing up. Sometimes those, you might get random streams during the week, everybody. I like doing that. And who knows what I do? I might not be playing games. I don't know what I'll be doing. Extract with 10 common samples. I guess I'll do that. Man, we're really pushing them up. We got all that liberated. That's sick. How are there people here when it's all liberated already? I'm still trying to find Joel, man. I'm still trying to find that dude Joel, man. He freaking dropped off like a a vehicle in the middle of someone's game. There's just one game master having the time of his life with this game. We always start off
this
with the bugs because
your righteous
like
extermination, Helldiver.
All right. Let me open this public match because I don't like playing by myself. So I'm gonna open it to a public match. Yo, what time do you get out of schools? School, Shiny? What time are you gonna be home?
We near operational completion.
Initiating FTL jump 2.
TRG, what's up with you, bro? What's going on?
Engaging orbital.
What is up, TRG? What is this? Why have I joined these people?
Orbit synchronized.
What's up with you, TRG? How you doing today, man? Gots to go with the orbital laser. Gots to go with the shield generator. Gots to go with the expendable anti-tank. And then I gots to go with the Gatling gun. What's up, Crisis, and everybody who's watching the stream? Yo, how you been, man? What's good with you? What's new? It's been a little bit since I've seen you last. If you were here earlier, you would have seen me like freaking losing my mind, bro. I was playing the goddamn scariest game earlier. Busy these days, facing exams, man. Can't catch up to your lot. It's all good, man. I know you're busy. I know you're a student. I know you're working hard, man. And I'm proud of you for working hard. Because it's hard to work hard. And I just gotta say, man, I know you're out there kicking ass. Warned me this was gonna happen. You were like, yo, I'm gonna start putting my nose to the grinder and all this, and you were right. Oh my god, these guys are such higher level than me. Level 42, level 37, they better carry. Oh yeah, I know it. I know it's nighttime there. It's like, come on, dude, really? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm okay. I'm not scared. I really am not scared. I'm really good. I love this game. Guys, see Helldivers. I was just talking. I was asking when you're getting on. I forgot how to ping and
tagging
whatnot.
Map. East, 50 meters.
There's something here.
Bug out post spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Enemy patrol. Your way.
I forgot how to ping and stuff. That's what I get for not playing the game for a little bit.
Back off.
Marking
location. Right in the face. Yeah, Shiny, you know I'm waiting for you. I thought you said there was a short school day today.
200 meters.
I forgot how to pin in this game.
4 or 5 minutes northwest.
This gun is just so good. I'll go upload the comm. I don't know what these guys are doing, but they're
requesting orbital.
Firing orbital laser.
Watch this, y'all. It's a laser from my ship.
Empty.
I'm gonna reload right in their face.
Package acquired. Perfect package.
Engaging terminal.
Objective critical stratagem available. Mission progress logged.
Freedom!
More prosperity.
Little nasties. Drop an eagle on me.
Objective critical stratagem available. Objective critical stratagem no longer available.
Point me to the enemy. Requesting advanced weaponry.
Allied destroyer joining squadron deploying Helldive to combat zone.
Come on, crisis!
Objective critical stratagem no longer available.
I'm so screwed, guys.
Towing down a sentry!
God, this game looks so fun. No, this game is amazing. This game is amazing. It's just, this game could also be a pain in the ass.
Dropping a pin, west, far.
Active acquired. Back up.
Stretch it out. This game is so much fun.
I got the terminal.
Allied destroyer leaving squadron. Making progress.
Oh, did we not get somebody back up? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I'd be kind of pissed off about that too. Just happened to me. I'm so screwed, guys. Oh, you're here? You're here, Shiny? They use an orbital on me. I've got to take out this little asshole. Invisible ass bugs. Just turned nighttime. This is crazy.
Cannot liberate effectively with injured arms. Tagging map northeast, 200 meters.
Yo, shiny, let's go. Let's bail. This is a useless fight. Well, we gotta go and we still gotta evacuate the citizens.
Yes.
I think I just found the hunter's nest, by the way, guys.
That will be perfect.
Tagging map, southwest, 300 meters.
Requesting sentry!
Marking location, east.
Well, that didn't go well.
Reinforcing!
I discovered the stalker lair! Oh shit, I'm gonna drown. I'm gonna drown.
How about a nice
puff? Oh, sending in an eagle!
Nice.
Yes! I freaking hate the stalkers so much, they're so annoying.
My spewers is not great either.
Oh yeah, we were about to wreck that thing. We had other strategies and stuff.
Calling down a support weapon.
God, I have a freaking ball.
How'd you like to taste of freedom?
Oh my God, guys. We haven't escorted a single citizen.
Say hello to democracy!
We're just too busy literally trying to fight. It's all we can do to stay alive, though, honestly.
A sacrifice for democracy.
We knew you'd come!
Calling down a support weapon!
Oh man, that was crazy. This game is freaking nuts, man. I love it.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
I haven't played Helldivers in a minute. And my nephew's here. We're about to freaking go crazy. It looks like we did all the fighting we needed to do before they even got here. Look at this guy. What's that? So sus. What is he doing? Shiny, is that you? Oh my God.
We're safe.
Why are you being sus? Yeah. I can't stand this guy.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Freedom triumphs over tyranny once more. The extraction shuttle awaits your request.
Advanced weaponry!
Sending down support weapon.
Dropping a pin. Northwest. 50 meters.
Requesting orbital!
Bug hive spotted! Prepare to exterminate! Sample collected!
Those guys are going crazy. Gamer Fleet. Hey, what's going on? What's going on? You're a big fan? Thank you, dude. Thank you so much, Gamer Fleet. How you doing today, man? I definitely know the name. I've seen you in the chat a couple times. Once people join the chat, I learn their names. It's like, I haven't had to learn this many names since high school, you know what I mean?
East, 50 meters.
Oh no, he died. Do what? Learn this many names, Siv. I haven't had to learn this many names in forever. Bro. They are going through it, apparently.
Reinforcing!
Calling down a support weapon!
For liberty! Biggest fan of Crysis? Oh,
calling down a support weapon!
That's a big claim, man!
Deploying support weapon.
Hey, you! I'm right here. Crap, that didn't work well at all. Oh my God, I tried to flex and it went wrong. That's okay. Prime Crisis, and I got a grenade launcher. Will he kill his own friend? That'd be sick.
I'm out!
That's alright. I'll be okay.
Requesting orbital!
Shit!
Fuck hole, east.
What's your age? Take a guess! I like to let people guess.
Requesting sentry!
Jesus!
Calling in reinforcements!
God, it's just me.
Orbital 341.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
You just saved my ass. Thank you so much.
I'm hurrying.
Did y'all see that?
Calling down
support. Did you guys see that? He landed. Oh yeah, Gamer Fleet. Try to guess it. I like when people guess my age. Oh, yeah, that's pretty close. I'm 33, dude. I'm 33. I just like people saying they think it's younger. Goodness gracious. I got lit up right there. Where'd they call me in at? Hopefully they didn't call me too far from my stuff. I got strategies and shit.
Ready to liberate.
Tagging map. West. 4. Bugs. Southeast.
You know what?
Orbital inbound.
Calling in reinforcements.
Go back for my freaking stuff. Big brother. Yeah, I'm 33, man. I think I'm turning 34 pretty soon. I need this rocket launcher so bad. Why would I climb on top? Yeah, I'm 33. I should be chilling. We have an age difference around 10 years. I have an age difference with my younger brother. My youngest brother is 8 years old. So we got like 20-something years in between us.
Bug tunnel breach.
Nah, to be 23. 23 was like the best age. I loved being 23. I had my own apartment. I was chilling. Life was good at 23.
Sending in an eagle.
Bro, these people keep dying. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm like big time dead.
Crisis. I think I found you some viewers.
Probably. I'm super screwed over here, guys. Probably gonna die. I'm sorry.
Oh, yes, you can do it. Reinforce us for the buffers. Perfect.
I want to go back for those,
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
For the witch balls.
Goody-goodies.
Little samples. I want to go back for the samples. Yeah, that's what I want to go back for. He said, whoa. You know what Dashing Demon gave me your channel and now I'm your biggest fan? You know Dashing? That's my guy! That is my guy right there. He's seen me go through some ups and downs, you know? Dash has been through it all with me. Now you're my biggest fan, he says? Ooh, we can have some competition. Crap, I do not have a cooldown for this.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Air support.
Changing ice.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
I don't got a shot on him. Maybe together we do.
200 meters. My friend and I think I pretended to be him.
Traction.
My brother from another mother. Oh crap! I gotta run. He's my freaking hero. Thank you. That's my hero.
Fucking Sturgis, dude.
Calling in reinforcements.
These viewers are OP as fuck.
Yeah, there's so many more of them now. Hold on, I can see you, Fleet. I see that you commented, Gamer Fleet, but just give me a second. I can't really see.
Supplies.
Oh my god, I need a supply so bad.
Out of ammo!
Thank you, you just saved me.
No worse.
T-minus 1 minute, 30 seconds. Changing ice.
God, I hate these little jumping shitheads. Good shot, dude! Who shot that?
It was us.
Bro, do you guys see that dude shoot? That was insane.
Can you see it, dude? Can you see it?
Still, regardless, it was a good shot. Alright, hold on, whoa. He's my best friend, and I think I pretend him to be my brother from another mother. He's your best friend? No way! See, this is what I mean by tell your friends about me, guys. This is literally what I mean. I used to say it as a joke, but you guys really started telling your friends about me, which is great. Okay, sir, let me go. Best wishes for your YouTube journey. And don't forget me when you get the biggest YouTuber in the world. Listen, I'm gonna be, I don't even know what to say to that, dude. Thank you, man. I appreciate you. You guys, some of you guys actually really believe in me, man. I really appreciate that, dude. Who called your socks Krusty Noel? Miss one star. What did we miss? Your nephew? Shardy said your socks are crusty. It's your cool main character one lines. You're out of here, Shiny? You leaving? Oh my goodness, chicken wing. We're all wearing the same mask. I'm not wearing this outfit anymore. I'm done with this outfit. We're all wearing the same mask. Ew. Let me get the drip.
Yes, the lost.
Good, that was a good one, guys.
Yeah. Care to join the last one?
I have to switch mask, though.
Gotta go.
Crisis.
What's up?
You care to join the last?
We
have 1 point left.
It's not me, this isn't my ship.
No, this is the elected representative of family values.
Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Yes, for democracy.
Orbit synchronized.
You want to play Helldivers? Noel, if you get Helldivers, we will play. I will play Helldivers with you.
Yes, let's go.
Noel, the job of every Helldiver is to help out new Helldivers. It's a responsibility we have.
Yes.
See, this guy's just me. Can I add you, dude? You got the right attitude, man. You've got the attitude of a true citizen.
It's our duty.
You hear that, guys? I found a like-minded Helldiver. Who
so
needs
let's
democracy when
one.
You have revolutionary ideas? That sounds like Automatron talk, Noel. You sound like an Automatron. You're a freaking Automatron. It's all about democracy, freedom, and liberty, alright?
Liberty.
No, liberty. T. If you don't freaking like it, that's too bad.
And the oil.
And what?
No, the oil doesn't. The oil. We have to have the oil.
Oh yeah, and spilling oil. Spill oil. The only good bug is a dead bug. Woo!
Yes. We're just waiting for the fourth guy.
Oh, I don't think we have a fourth guy anymore.
Yeah, we have the fourth guy. He's coming.
Oh, you guys got a fourth? Okay. Where are you guys from?
Sweden.
Nice! Sweden! Noelle! They're from Sweden like you!
The land of Viking, yeah.
The land of Viking? That's cool. I got a viewer in my stream who's from Sweden.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's so crazy. What a small world. I like the Swiss. I fuck with the Swiss. They're cool. Obviously, I'm American. I'm American.
Nope. America. Yeah.
Where we invented freedom.
America. Fuck yeah.
We invented freedom. You didn't hear me singing. I was singing Super Earth. Fuck yeah.
Yes.
I like this game because it lets me just be super ignorant. I just love it.
Allied Destroyer has joined.
Nice.
Squadron.
Yes.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Good democracy to you. Why do we have the same strategy?
Hellpod launch suspended.
Oh, did I press? I pressed the wrong button.
Now we are representing your family values and we'll do our best to spread democracy. Are you ready, Crisis?
Oh, hold on. I pressed the wrong button. I gotta get all my stratagems again. Now I'm ready. It's part of the game. It's part of the game. My sister let me play it. I'll ask her soon. Oh man, that would be great. Yo, that would be super great. I think we would have a lot of fun. I love dictatorships. Napoleon.
Hellpod launch initiated.
Strapping.
No, I'm playing with some Swiss.
Yes, Daddy.
Especially when they improve fascist ideals like Super. Ready, guys? Oh, wait, not America. It's hard not to do that. Super Earth, fuck yeah! Freedom is the only way now. Automatrons, your day is through. Cause now you have to answer to Super Earth. We should have killed each other right there. I don't know how. We look awesome. We look awesome. Best.
Live up to your name. Live up to freedom.
Attack it now.
Deploying support weapons.
My viewer wants to know what the capital is and where you guys live.
I think Stockholm.
Yeah, okay, yeah. They said it's Stockholm.
About really about north.
I think she was I think they thought that you were like faking.
Changing ice.
Or I was lying. But yeah, they said Stockholm, Noel. Already with the bug? You're my hero. Steam, dude, it's on Steam. You want to visit Sweden? I thought that's where you're from. Why am I dumb?
Come on, guys.
Calling in reinforcements.
Oh my God, the Bile Titan already.
Requesting orbital strike. Orbital inbound.
But I don't want to since it's so close.
Heavy. Northwest. Close.
Walker's out.
Calling down a support weapon. I'm out. Requesting air support.
C3, watch out.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Shit, I got this big ass on me. Why is no mod? Oh, just to piss Civics off, really. 90% of Noelle being a mod is literally just to piss Civics off. But I'm gonna have to remove, like, basically all of them as mods. Yeah. Noelle knows why she's a mod, she knows. Oh wait, we're just supposed to be killing bugs? That's it? That's cool. You guys are all important to me. No one's more important than anyone else. Crap. You guys are all important to me. We're insane.
Let's go, guys.
That was easy.
Fast in, fast out.
One preparing to depart.
All right, what did I miss, guys? I'm sorry. Discord. Oh, yeah. I meant to work more on the chat by yesterday, but then I did the baby stream and I forgot. You don't need another mod, bro. I'm going to have to remove them, like, three of them anyways. I'm going to have to remove Shiny, Noel, and Civics as mods, which is unfortunate. Demod Noel Revolution! Revolt! Overwrite the Discatorship! Alright, you wanted this. I was gonna wait till I became a YouTube partner to do it. I was gonna wait, guys.
Ja, men GSR tar till dingen för fan.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry!
Thank you.
YouTube says you guys have to be over 18. I'm sorry. I can get in trouble with child labor laws over here. It was fun while it lasted, right, guys? YouTube does care. If someone's like, alright, so even if YouTube doesn't care, someone could get mad at me and report me. You know what I mean? And then I'd get in trouble.
Now that is what I call a profitable use of.
Good job, guys. That was awesome.
Yes.
Helldiver.
Noelle, you look like you eat toes.
Yes, doing all.
Man, the game Helldiver. Is lagging.
Glad
now.
To have you on board.
The game is lagging. YouTube doesn't care, thinks I'm over 18. I won't get in any trouble. Yeah, I think I will. There's no reporting system through Crisis.
Next mission.
Nobody will care. I think they will, man. I'm pretty sure I'll be getting in trouble. Yo, can I add you guys back? And can I add you guys? You guys are cool.
Do it.
Nice.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, man. I don't like to just send people like friend invites without asking first. That's just weird. I don't like that at all.
I do. But let me shake your hand.
Hold on, I'm sending invites. Yes. Yes. Bros for life. I'll be back, guys. I'll be back.
Yeah.
I have to stretch my back and stuff. I'll be back.
Do it.
Ugh. She said, man, I don't care. It's all right. I know. Noelle doesn't need to be a mod to show up. She knows what's up. Civics, why did you get unmodded? They're just underage. I found out that I can get, like, in trouble with some serious laws over here. But, you know, I'm just... I care, dude. What if I get in trouble? Excuse me, chicken. What if I get, like, my channel permanently banned? You know what I mean? What if I get my whole channel permanently banned? Like, I'm not grateful. YouTube doesn't actually care. I think they do, or they wouldn't make it a rule. You know me, I just try to err on the side of caution. My friend messaged me yesterday. Or it's free will, it doesn't affect it. My friend messaged me yesterday and she was like, hey, I think you're breaking some child labor laws. And I was like, how am I breaking child labor laws? And she's like, well, you're supposed to pay them like after I become a partner, then child labor laws. And I was like, cool, I got a little child labor force. And they didn't think that was funny. My friend did not think that was funny at all. You can get in trouble for having people under 13 in chat. Well, technically, you're not supposed to be under 13 and have a YouTube, so. That's only for YouTube partners. I was going to wait until I became one. I'm just messing with you guys. Yeah, I think it matters because then they wouldn't make those rules, you know? I think it matters. I think that's why they make the rules. You know what I mean? But I got to do my stretches. My back is killing me right now. And then I'm going to get back on and spread some more democracy. So in the meantime, enjoy the rabbits. I'm back. Oh my goodness, Buster. Hi. Went and got an ice pack. Such a good man. I'm trying to think of a loophole. Come here, Buster. Watch your back. Come here. Don't hit your little backy. Oh. Y'all seen Buster today? Y'all seen Chicken today? I got him doubled up. Hold on. Doggy cam time. Doggy cam. Skadoosh. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Look at the babies. Listen to Buster. He hates getting too closer. Kiss each other. Kiss each other, guys. Buster's so pissed. He hates that. Oh, okay. I can't visit my friend. My family won't let me. Oh, man, that sucks. What, are you grounded? Her family won't let... Oh, her family won't let you. Oh, man. That's rough. I used to have a friend who... my best friend... One of my best friends growing up. All right, so the two kids who I grew up with who were my best friends, their both names were Jose. And my name is Jose. So we were like the three Jose's. And kids would see us sitting together and they'd be like, "Hey, Jose!" And all three of us would look and they would laugh. And they thought it was the funniest thing. It was hilarious. It was hilarious. But what I was getting at was my best friend used to live in the basement, like a basement apartment of his grandparents. And I used to knock on the door and go there. And his grandfather was super racist to Mexicans. And I used to go and knock on the door, and his grandfather would open the door and go, "No, he's not here." And I'm like, I literally just got off the phone with I just called him. What are you talking about? He invited me over. And eventually it got to the point where I had to, like, instead of knocking on the front door for my friend, I used to just call him and wait outside. And then he'd come outside and get me. Because every single time I knocked on the door, his grandfather said, "No, he's not here." And I asked him one day, I said, "Man, what's his beef, dude?" He was like, "You're Mexican." I said, "But you guys are like Argentinian. You guys are from Argentina, basically Mexican. We're basically the same thing. We're all Southern Americans." And no, they didn't agree. But that was like the first time, man. It was crazy. About to join these guys.
Allied coordinates locked.
Crisis, me and Milo are having a mini argument. He thinks that I'm pissed. That piss is a swear word, and I'm saying it's not. It is. Piss is a swear word. Yep, 100%. Milo's right.
Initiating FTL.
Granted, it's a bad word. The same as crap. System. Crap and piss are not the same. Piss is a curse word. Not really racism. Well, I'm just saying that's what happened to me growing up. I wasn't saying that yours is racism. I wasn't trying to say that.
Mission coordinates locked.
It's a mild swear word. Even Google agrees. Still a swear word. Just because it's like the lowest form of swear word doesn't mean it's not a swear word. Yeah, well, you can say bitch on the radio now. Crap is not a mild swear word. What are these frame rates? What is lag? What is lag? Still a bad word. Well, I'm asleep instead of have fun, Chris. Alright, I'm sorry you couldn't go and see your friend, Noel. I'm sure that would have been a killer time. Have a good one. Thank you so much for showing up, Noel. I always appreciate it when you show up, man. Make sure to tell your friend about me. Maybe you guys can talk in the chat. Weapon What up, guys?
Welcome back.
Yeah, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Good to be here.
Oh, that, well.
Oh, my God. Smackdown.
I'm sorry. Hey, I think you're what a potato. I'm anchor, a potato. Man. What would you taste like? If that I was a potato, I'd be a russet over. Potato.
Smack the fuck out of him. Activated. Escape. Run for your life.
Hell bomb.
Yeah, I'd be a rusted potato, bro, for sure.
Dropping a pin, southwest, far.
I have never been on this planet before.
Mag 50!
You're out, weak.
Mission is crushed everything.
Same old.
Yeah, I'd be a rusted potato. That's because russet potatoes are the best potatoes for french fries. Or chips. If Sifis is here. Me and Milo got into an argument about that earlier.
Say hello to democracy.
Throwing across the bomb, too.
I'm out.
How did I miss that shot? That's wild.
Found something.
Nope.
Calling down support weapon.
Deploying support weapon.
Fire in the hole.
Tagging location. South.
Freaking automatrons.
Enemy
got a hole here.
I'm out.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Hello, you would taste like a potato. Nothing's changed. What the what, Reba?
Oh
shit.
Sending in an eagle. Be aware, guys.
Oh my damn, my thing is almost off. That thing is on fire. I'm gonna die in this thing.
Orbital inbound.
Get off.
Calling in reinforcements.
You know, sometimes my synapses aren't firing. I don't understand what's going on in my brain.
It's the Americans.
Reporting to the front. Freedom never sleeps.
Spot outpost.
Yeah, I got blasted by my aim.
What kind of question is that? If you were a potato. I ain't gonna die again, guys. I ain't gonna die no more, no more, no more, no more. Suck at this game today. So bad. I didn't die once the last match, and now I died three times already. I gotta lock in. I'm not dying no more, man.
Sample collected.
Dying no more.
Let's go, guys.
East, 300 meters.
Well, because, and what is, what, Reno? What the what? This game is so, I don't know what the hell happens in this game. This game is insane.
I'm out. Calling down a support weapon.
Yeah, this game is freaking crazy. Feels good to do this, you know?
Drawships! Sending in an eagle! Requesting orbital strike!
I almost killed my own guy right there. This game is awesome. You would love this game, Rima. It's mostly about teamwork and trying to survive.
Tagging location west.
Bad because Nike.
I'm out. Must defend prosperity.
I'm not playing well right now.
Heavy, north, 50 meters.
Democracy has landed.
Requesting air support.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Be aware, CC.
Requesting jackpot.
Thank you. Thank you for that call out. I just ran as soon as that just took off.
Good decision, man. Probably save your life.
I like the way this guy talks.
When in doubt, talk to now.
Calling in a hell bomb.
I'm out.
Calling in a what? Civics! Why is my hand like this? Why is your hand like what? What happened? Oh, I see what you mean.
Perfect.
Dropping a pin. Northeast. 200 meters.
Oh my god, I gotta run, bro. This bomb's about to go off behind my back. There's a freaking Hulk on me.
Democracy has been well delivered.
Calling down the support, my base.
Tagging map, northeast, 200 meters.
Requesting
orbital. Engaging orbital laser.
Hell divers.
Oh, misspelling? Yeah, that'd be happening sometimes. You know what it is for me? I think of what I want to say too fast, and then I end up,
Guys!
Requesting orbital!
Yeah, I say, like, in my head, I already know what I want to say. So when I type it out too fast.
Sending in an eagle, requesting orbital.
Drop ship.
Good God, what is going on over here? Shredding, that shit is shredding him.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Thank you. feel like I'm not helping these guys out properly. I feel like these guys are way higher level than me, and they're just kicking ass at the unit. I feel like I'm doing everything I can to catch up to them.
Good job. Call in extraction.
No, but I do my cat that's smelling every freaking thing. Even the toilet. It's cute, but
requesting advanced weaponry.
No horror. It was only an hour. Raph, it was only, the game was only an hour long.
Bags empty.
Not today.
Super
Earth. ETA T-minus 3 minutes.
Look for democracy. This gun shreds. It doesn't matter what I'm killing. Bugs. Bro! Somebody clip that, please.
Reinforcing.
They This is going perfect.
We got this.
Back off, back off.
I just keep hearing boom, blah, 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 or something. 2x2! It's a war zone, man.
Calling down a support weapon.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Easy.
You clipped it? You clipped it for me? Thank you, thank you.
It crashed.
Yeah, it's so unfortunate.
Watch where you're standing.
He wanted to wait.
Wait.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm sorry,
Let's go.
I heard it a little shorter after you said it, and I was already going. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's the delay.
Sorry.
He was a hose. The grandfather of family values is not with us.
No!
Yes, it's the truth.
That sucks, man. And that was only on hard? I feel like we should have done way better. Hi, chicken. 10 stratagems, though? I mean, 10 samples? 10 of the orange ones? That's a nice getaway right there.
Yes.
Oh, man. I did so good the first one, only to suck the second one. Man, and then when I was aiming the rocket launcher, I went to go shoot it. Something bumped into my side, and I just ended up killing myself. There's always something in Helldivers, man, that'll make you do it like that. Oh, man. Yo, Civics, you got any funny videos for me to watch on Discord that are appropriate? Person whose ship we were originally on is gone. Did anybody see that? Is my thing work? Is everything working? Because I don't think anything is working. What was that? Bloop, 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 bloop. Okay, that's working. Okay. Well, that was weird. That was super weird. Game guard? I don't know what that is. The game freaking crashed on me. Well, this is a good time to call it an end. I don't really have time for another hell dive, and I was going to get off in another 9 minutes. Anyways, Noelle said she sent me some videos on Discord. Let's see what she sent me. I know she'll be sending me those anime videos. But I have them muted because I didn't get copyrighted last time though. Yeah. I didn't get copyrighted. Yeah, I freaking love that anime. Faerun? If you're not watching Faerun, you're just not watching the right show right now. It is good. Really good. I'm probably going to rewatch this. They need to bring this show back for real. They need to bring the show back. Yo, I for real hurt my back when I screamed real hard earlier. I did hurt myself. Oh, this was the shit! If y'all don't watch Black Clover, this fight right here was crazy! That fight was crazy. But yo, I gotta go, guys. That's my time. My friend's favorite anime is Spy. That's on the list for me to watch, Rima. That's one of the ones for me to watch, for sure. But I gotta go, guys. Thank you so much for showing up today. You know what I mean? I really appreciate it. You guys are seriously making my dreams come true. Like, subscribe, tell your friends about me. Tell your friends about me, y'all. That's why Rima's here. Oh my goodness. Chicken's so excited. I've been streaming for so long, she knows what all right everybody means. And she knows that I'm about to get off. So thank you guys so much. Yeah, I just said that. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, like, subscribe. Yo, turn the notification on, guys. Turn the notification on, all right, guys? Have a good one. Thank you so much. Bye.